go, pitch. Go away.
Get up the pitch, Fred. Come on.
Go.
What's up, guys? It's Henry here. And today we have another video of Henry builds, but there's a twist. Henry?
We're going to be starting out. No, joking.
We're going to start it all over again.
Yeah. No.
My channel's going to be deleted.
Yeah. All our old house is deleted and we're going to build two builds. Yeah. So, what we're doing today, if you haven't noticed already, or if you don't know what this looks like, we're going to be doing a quick build. And then we're also going to do some fun and games afterwards.
Foxy, so, my side.
Okay. Taylor, we gotta find out the topic first.
Oh yeah.
This is the topic that was suggested by alien number two. What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
What are you looking at? I need to get dressed. Leave me alone. Camera shy, alright?
There's a hole in your hood. Who's been munching on your hood? Yours, that skin's just broken all the time. Wait, move your arm. You still haven't updated it. I sent you the update. You haven't even bothered. Okay, this is the topic. Okay, the topic is the North Pole. We kind of had to suggest it ourselves because, like, no one else bothered. So, yeah. If you look in the comments, they're all like, good job, keep up the good work. And none of them said, hey, do a topic about the snowman. So, yeah. So, you ready, Taylor?
I am ready.
Have you got your speed ready?
Yep, and I have the timer ready.
Drink up.
15 minutes.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Timer started. Okay.
Let's get our resources.
North Pole. Wow, this is going to be quite
Google
strange.
Images, boy.
I would have. Oh, images.
Too cheap.
Little cheat. I don't even have a second monitor. That's definitely cheating.
Yeah.
We could have done like both our perspectives. We've done that for one episode before, but that takes too much sending and stuff. So.
Effort.
Yeah, we're gonna be kind of not switching perspectives. Yeah. If that makes any sense.
Effort.
Yeah. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hi. Speak up a bit.
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you?
Yeah, it's all good.
All good. Good. Sure. Okay. Oh, I don't know what I'm building, actually.
Oh, I do.
Do you? I'm building Santa's house first.
So am I.
This is where Santa lives. In my imagination. Oh, this is going to be like one time me and Taylor against each other. Like, usually we're like using each other's styles, but.
And we're a tag team.
Tag
like
team.
John Cena!
Duh, duh, duh.
Okay.
I'm going to cut out that word. That was really mean, Taylor. You shouldn't use that word. How should the front go? This is Santa's house as I wish it was, kind of, not really. It should be like his toy factory. I don't want to leak all my ideas.
Yeah, because then I could get ideas.
Could you?
Yeah.
Very well. I don't want to say anything what I'm doing right now. But we made this quite nice wall here. I think it's quite nice, like a
Christmas tree
made with stained glass. Oh no, my screen switched off. What the hell? Okay, we've got 12 minutes. And how many seconds?
20.
19 each here. Okay. This porch is going to go like. This is actually quite nice. I just need to make a.
cobblestone. Henry, you'll know exactly what I'm building.
Roof. Really?
Yeah. Really?
Oh, is it centers for you?
Centers what? That kind of sounds quite weird.
Oh, we're having a discussion about the monster egg. Why even is there this monster egg? It's right here. Okay, here we go. Let's get rid of all this monster egg. He says no monster egg slabs. Okay. Yeah, we were kind of discussing about what the topic should be like before the thing, because no one like said, as we said. And then we came across this kind of strange topic, I guess. It's probably completely normal to others, but yeah, it was a good topic. We should have used it. It's probably inappropriate for the youngers.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Definitely.
For all your 10-year-olds watching out there. No hate, please.
No hate, please. That would be fun.
Ooh. It's going to be a lot of hard breathing and concentration.
Yep. No commentary at all.
We're going to have to put like the time in the description for when the quick build finishes. It will just be like in my like activity thing. It'll be like, view is skipped from so-and-so to so-and-so. Because they didn't want to watch this bit. Because it was boring. Because it was boring of us just sighing and concentrating and I don't know, whatever the weather. You know what, last year I did kind of a similar thing, although I was using default, but I was using my own texture pack. My own default texture pack was ugly. I should have just used Huawei's or something, because that was horrible. I tried to make my own
9 minutes remaining, boy.
I tried to make my own like hunger bar. I tried to set it on my new tablet, but my screen keeps turning off. You're going to have to tell me the time. I'll put it on screen so people in the thingy will be able to see it. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I'm probably going to have to go on YouTube, download a video that has a timer for 15 minutes going down. And,
cheap. I'm joking.
It's cheap. Oh, what else would I do? Is there an option for timers on thingy? On Sony Vegas. I'm kind of doing what I did last year, or not. I'm gonna make it completely different, but I kind of started out. We just did like a Christmas theme. And Santa. Taylor did kind of like. Oops. What happened there? I don't know what happened. I kind of like exited. Okay. Yeah, Taylor did like a. Four door. Taylor did like some kind of pixel art thing. You doing pixel art this year? Oh, I keep clicking out. Slab. Oh no, stair. Okay. Floor. Why can't I make the floor snow? Because we wanted a snow film theme and we didn't want to like. Be snowing about.
Huh, I see what you've done there.
Snowing about is not even a word.
I know.
It's not even a very good pun either. Snowing about. We didn't want to do like place blocks. If you don't know what snowing about means, look it up in the Urban Dictionary. You'll find that it'll probably be really dodgy.
You just be searching for hours on end, and after all, I just wouldn't bother.
Really? That's Taylor's advice. My advice is, yeah, go look it up.
Yeah, but don't listen to him.
Oh, I think I'm gonna leave it like this for now. I wanna have what colour glass would Santa have? I think he would have. No, that's just gonna make it look ugly. I'm gonna go with. Should we go with this? No, let's go with. Just this. I was thinking of like a kind of frosty glass, but no, I can't do that. Hopefully Tay's not peeking. Okay, we're gonna go back to his house afterwards. Ice. And we're gonna need some spruce wood.
Spruce wood.
Spruce wood. Let me just go and pick up some grass from out here. And I've never been to the North Pole, so I don't know what it's like. I'm guessing it's like most people go and see Santa when they're younger, but I never went to see him.
Neither did I.
I've never been on a cold holiday. I have. Went on my ski trip last year, but other than that.
I'm going on my ski trip in February.
Ooh. How long have we got left, boy?
We have 6 minutes.
6 minutes? Oh, no, we need. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to get this done. I'm going to quickly make this. Oh, this is actually a really good idea if I had this. Please have time to do it. So switching around. Can't do all this switching around. It's going to look ugly because sometimes I hotkey and sometimes I don't.
Mine look quite ugly. So I've just been messing about with it.
What with? I was talking about the inventory. Thing. Well, the front of my house doesn't look good. How long left, boy?
We have 5 minutes.
5 minutes, I'm a little bit scared. Okay, I went out one. I didn't think I went out then, I was just... Oh no, I can't go out! No! Well, I'm gonna have to, like, extend it this way. Oh no, I'm running out of time. Do this and this. Oh, I need to add something to the front because otherwise it will look a bit ugly. Like at the front of my house, top of it, top of Santa's house.
I'm rushing against time now.
I'm rushing against time now.
It's time to start messing it out.
Sounds so serious.
I know, I am. I'm so competitive.
Competitive 1v1s on quick build. I'm kind of going out a bit though. Like out of the arena to build, but. Oh, I see your house. Through the grass. Oh, I like the candy cane. I'm judging too early. I need to get mine done. There's nothing else to do while you're placing all these blocks. You can have a little peek sometimes. Yeah? Okay. Okay. On top there, and
I nearly typed in TV then.
What's it called? I always do that. Type in something that they haven't got.
Oh God.
How long left?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. I still got time. It's Rudolph. Said some of these. It's Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Okay, just stop.
Stop there, boy.
Stop right there.
I want strawberry.
What? The hell?
Oh, I put hay as in like the H-E-Y. What happened to the other reindeer? Move out the way.
My reindeer's gone missing. Move out the way.
Oh. Oh, I'm running out of time, actually.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Oh. Snap. Snap. Grass.
You grass.
Snow and... I can just pick some up here. Okay. So I have a little bit of grass here. Just add a little bit of texture. And then I need some torches, daylight, and item frames. Oh, this is super competitive. Oh, I need a new door. Door. How long?
50 seconds.
50 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
No! How long?
30 seconds.
Oh no, I needed to do something. I didn't get around to doing something. Oh no, I'm not gonna fit it in.
17, 16, 15.
Actually, gonna have to.
Stop.
Oh, there goes
there.
Mine at the same time.
Stop there.
Stop.
Whatever you're building.
Oh, yours is so much better than mine. Okay. Who wants to judge for? Who wants to like look at?
I'll judge.
Okay, I'll tour mine. Okay, so this is Santa's house. Nicely decorated. If you go inside, here's his little last minute fireplace, and then here's his bed where he sleeps, and then other than that he doesn't have any ornaments because he's always like out at his toy factory, which is somewhere else in the North Pole. And then here I have a little lake, ice lake, and then some of his spruce trees because you get spruce trees in the North Pole, trees like that. And then here's his reindeer Rudolph, he's black. And then there's some water things there. A bowl of water for him. And a hay floor. And I added some like grass here because
nice,
it has
nice
a bit of texture.
Nice 2D roof there.
Nice 2D roof.
Alright. Over to mine.
Oh no. No.
Welcome to the North Pole.
Oh, and we've got a candy cane.
And then we have a log pile where all the lumberjacks have been chopping down all the trees. And then we come in to Santa's house.
Oh, I like this nice bit of red here.
Yeah, it's very nice. And then we go upstairs.
Another fireplace.
And then we have his like little living room.
Where's his bed?
He sleeps on the settee. He drinking his milk and cookies.
Oh, nice 2D roof here.
Yeah.
I love your roof.
3D.
A nice wooden fireplace.
Yeah, it's good.
Very nicely decorated. Well, there was this.
And then we have the little factory toy that's on display.
Factory toy.
It's one of those train sets.
How about I just stop it?
Well,
so yeah, in the description now, there'll be two links. Number one for Taylor and number two for Henry. You can't vote with both. So don't vote both. Don't vote both. And yeah, click on one of the links, the person who you think has the best build, and we'll announce it Wednesday next week. So on to the snowman football. Okay, we're back.
Yep, we are.
And this is snowman football. We built a stadium, and yeah, it's a stadium for the snowman football that we said we'd do last episode when we discovered this game. So I'm going to explain the rules and everything now. So there's this snowman, and he's going to come out onto the pitch, And then what we do is we snowball him, and if you snowball a snowman, he goes where the snowballs go. So I'll be trying to get him into Taylor's goal, and Taylor will be trying to get him into my goal.
And then
when he lands on the push plates, kaboom! And then you can't hear Taylor for a second. So that's. And then we're gonna do. What should we go up to? What should the score go up to? Should we go first 1 to 10?
Nah, 5.
5. Okay, let's go, snowman. So we're gonna bring Fred onto the pitch, and we begin in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go! Well, go, snowman!
Get him!
Snowman, no!
Go!
Go over there!
Go, Fred!
Go over there!
No!
You're
on my same.
Oh.
Yes! 1-0.
1-0. Are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go! Snowman football! You could probably do this with more players if you make a bigger pitch.
Yeah.
That would be quite cool. Should be a big mini game. New Mineplex minigame. No, this is too bad for Mineplex.
We've made a new minigame.
You got the golem. The iron golem. Go over there, snowman. Yes, yes, yes!
Oh.
1-0.
Get in the middle, bit.
Get back in the middle. Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
No, he's going up here. The funny thing is, like, the way he goes, it's a bit, like, hard because sometimes he walks to one side.
Go,
and sometimes
go,
he walks
go,
the other.
Go.
We tried to start him in the middle, but...
Go, get
no.
in!
Yeah.
No!
Go, snowman! Snowman, go! Go! No! No, come back!
I pay you!
Go away!
You're on my side.
Go away, snowman!
He's just jumping back and forth.
No.
How boring.
Go, snowman!
Alright, let him out.
Go!
No!
No. Oh!
Go!
No!
What
oh, and if we get it in the corners, then there's going to be a corner, like a free kick from the corner. So, yeah. No, get him in the corner. Yes, that's your kick. Go. No.
Alright, my corner.
Go, snowman.
Oh.
No, go back.
Get in!
Yes!
You... thing.
Oh, my corner!
Go!
No,
get,
go away!
So much effort.
Go away! Yes, yes! Yes, no matter! Yes!
I can't see! Woo. I was inside him!
2-1.
I was inside him the whole time.
In the middle, boy. Go, Fred. Oh, 3-0. 2-0.
Right, 2-1, go.
2-1, actually. Not 3-0. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, there's no snowball sounds. I don't know why there's no snowball sounds. Because
Go, get in.
I got rid of the animal sounds because they were making too much noise, and I think I turned down something else. Or the snowballs just count as peaceful animal sounds. Oh yeah, it does, because it stands as the go snowballing sound. 3-1. Get back in the middle. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
I think I'm the champion here. We should get a prize for the winner.
Winner. You don't have to move up to him, to be honest.
Let's go. This is nice and chill for you, Taylor, because you like all the quick build worries of God. This is where I can redeem myself.
Go.
Oh no, mine is way better.
Get up there,
no,
Mark.
No.
Come on.
Come back. Oh, you went inside him. Roll. Oh. Get back. Go. Go away.
Get up the pitch, Fred. Come on.
Go.
Come on, boy. You can do
this. Yes.
Come on. What did we train?
Oh, he's in. As my free kick. Let's go. Oh. I don't know if to, like, do, like... Oh, no. If you actually right-click, I think you get more hits on him. So I'm going to right-click. Oh, no. I've lost it now.
Thanks for telling me.
He didn't even go in. I stepped on it.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, okay.
Shut up.
He didn't even go in.
3-2.
Oh. What? 3-2?
There we go. This
no, it hasn't even started. It's 2-2. Oh no, 3-2. Yeah, 3-2 to me.
Yeah, 3-2.
You ready? 3-2-1. Go, 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 go. Go, go, Snowman. If we're doing a 1v1, it will be the person who gets the most snowballs per second. Oh, he's in the corner. Okay.
If you're gonna go, go, this is the game for you.
Chitter click the snowman into the goal.
Yeah. Come on, come on. No. Oh, you were gonna go into the goal then. Yes, yes, yes.
No, no.
Yes.
Oh,
for
real.
Real.
You're catching up.
Go, boys.
3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh, go back, snowman. In the sides. Yes, go, snowman. Snowman, go.
Get out. Look, you're just goal hanging.
No. You get, the thing is, like, sometimes you get snowballs on it when it's coming back towards your side and you're trying to run with it.
Yes.
Go, snowman.
Go on, go.
Out he goes. Oh, oh, no flying.
Yeah.
Woo.
I stood on it.
No, that was a goal. That was.
No,
that
it wasn't.
Was
I stood on it. I stood on
I
it.
I stood on it though. And my one what? Counted.
Go on, go, 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 go.
Oh, there's gonna be actual proof in the video.
Go, go, go. Yeah.
No, that was actually my goal. That was
four
so.
All,
that was so
all.
Unfair.
Alright, 4-0.
4-0, okay, next point wins. Okay, get him in the middle. Why are you pulling him over this one? Come back. You stay right there. This is special snowman personnel only. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Go! Snowman!
6 clicks per second.
Oh, I'm not doing the click thing anymore. Oh!
Go, boy.
Go over there. Oh, he's in the corner.
My corner.
In the goal! I win! Woo! Oh, your corner was a bit... There you go. So, it's Christmas tomorrow. And we can't hear Taylor at the moment because of the fireworks. We're going to end up there. Remember to vote for the quick builds in the description. Number one, it will say, like, vote for Henry and vote for Taylor. And then you just got to click the link next to it. And then you'll vote for the quick builds. And if you want to make this game yourself, you just got to, like, build a stadium and maybe, like, get some snowballs, put a snowman in the middle. And, yeah, that's where you start. So, yeah.
Henry.
Let's crawl. Why are you doing this? Save the snowman by... What? Get out, bit, get back in, boy. Okay. So...
So, yeah.
See you next time.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Have a nice Christmas tomorrow.
And we'll, we might see you in January.
January?
I don't know.
January. We'll see you next week for the finals with the quick build.
Next week is and 2016.
Is it? So it's the...
No, wait.
Wait.
Next Friday is the 1st of January.
Oh, so it will still be December. So it won't be New Year yet. So, yeah. It'll be the day. It'll be New Year's Eve.
Just ignore me. I don't know.
It will be New Year's Eve Eve. New Year's Eve Eve. So, goodbye then.
Adios.
Adios.